Hi everybody, it's Colleen again from atoucholdfashion.com, and I wanted to do a quick video update to kind of tell you how things went over my third week on the Trim Healthy Mama Plan. So if you've been following along on the blog or on Instagram, you know I started the plan on January 1st. So if you're not familiar with Trim Healthy Mama, you can go to my blog and read a brief overview that I posted on the 1st. And you can find different things, different types of food and stuff that I've been eating to kind of get an idea of what you can eat on the plan. So anyway, over my third week, I tried a few new things. I made some peanut butter almond flour cookies, which I have posted the recipe for that on the blog now, so you can go check that out. I will say, when I made the cookies, part of me feels like I added some molasses to it. I really should have written down what I did when I was doing it, but if you make the cookies without molasses, I think they would probably be fine, so you can try it however you want. I also made some Gigelgurt for the first time, and that's a really good way of making your Greek yogurt last longer if that's something that you need to do, because it can get kind of expensive if you're buying a lot of that. So I mixed mine by hand instead of in a blender, so it still had some chunks of gelatin, which was kind of nasty, but it turned out okay. I didn't add any of the special ingredients. I just did water, gelatin, and the Greek yogurt. So when I eat it, then I just sweeten it up, you know, when I'm eating it, instead of doing it beforehand, but you can do it however you want. I also made a sourdough pizza, which turned out pretty well, I think. I used the tortilla recipe from Lisa at Farmhouse on Boone. I mixed it up in the morning. I divided it into two. I put half of it in the freezer to use for another pizza later. And I saved half of it out and let it rise for several hours during the day and then rolled it out for dinner that evening. So that worked out pretty well. If I did use less oil than what the tortilla recipe calls for, because I wanted to kind of back off from some of the oil and just keep it a little more in E mode, even though I ended up making a crossover pizza, but that's okay. Anyway, I hope that your Trim Healthy Mama journey is going well, or whatever you're doing to try to eat healthier, or, you know, just clean up your diet, maybe try something different. Maybe you already eat healthier, but you want some inspiration for new ideas for dishes. Even if you're using the same ingredients, maybe go follow some people on Instagram, or if you're on Facebook, follow people on Facebook, get in Facebook Trim Healthy Mama groups or whatever they are, so that you can get some inspiration for new meals to try, new snacks, things like that, so that you don't get in a rut with your meals and get kind of bored with eating on the plan or eating good foods in general, so that you'll be less tempted to go eat something that you don't really want to be eating just because you're tired of the stuff that you've had for so long. If that makes any sense. Anyway, I hope you guys are all doing well, and I will see you later. Bye.